up YouTube, this is Johnny from Johnny Mart 21, and today we are talking about one person, the 2016 Hobey Baker Award, Jimmy Vesey. So this guy is a young superstar, very good, and he signed with the Rangers. That's why I wear my jersey. So signing with the Rangers, I'm very excited about. So it was just all this nonsense for a long time, for the last couple of months. So let's overview this. He was drafted, I think, 66th overall in the 2012 NHL draft. But this year in June, he got traded to Buffalo, and then he became he didn't sign with Buffalo, so he became a unrestricted free agent. And there's like 8 teams, I think, that wanted him. I think it was Islanders, Blackhawks, Bruins, Toronto, Rangers, Buffalo, I think. I don't know. I forgot. And I think the Devils, too. So, all those teams, if you didn't get them, I'm sorry. He chose the Rangers. This adds good, young talent to the Rangers' offense. But the Rangers' defense is bad. We're talking about the offense right now. They got now young guys that can be Rangers for long careers. And he's from the Boston area. So also Kevin Hayes and Chris Kreider, so they can play a line. But they signed him to 2 years, I think $1 million, maybe. I don't know. But I just know 2 years. So I'm excited about, as I said again, VZ is good, and that's really it. So thank you for watching, like, subscribe, and this is Johnny Mart 21 signing off.